Hi, this is Ms. Trish with Store Supply Warehouse, and you may be wondering what I am holding here. I've got two of our boutique sign holders, and I'm going to explain the importance of placing your signage throughout your store. Briefly, I just want to explain, first of all, I've got a cobblestone sign, and then I've got a raw steel. We also carry an ivory sign for our boutique collection. And these sign holders are great because, you know, signage, it's important to change out your signage about 4 to 5 times a year. You want to change them with your seasons. You can also use signage to really generate interest in a sale that you may be having, or to direct people where to go within your store to find the product that they're needing. So when you have signage, the thing that you want to do is you want to put these signs on your cash wrap stand, you want to put them on the racks, you want to put them in the different sections of your store to drive your customers there. It can tell your customers about a particular promotion, you know, a sale, you know, any number of things. So when you have these sign holders, these are 5.5 by 7, and we have coordinating signage that you can put inside of it, or you can create your own. Either way, just make sure that you change your signage often to keep your store fresh and visually interesting. If you have any additional questions, you can contact our customer service department or just go to our website at storesupply.com.